So, it's the morning after Valentine's Day, and we gotta split everything into two categories. Alright, there's the oxytocin and the prolactin, and this is the most important information I could get to anyone who's trying to have a loving relationship. Let's start with the oxytocin. It's a hormone that's released when you're hugging. It makes you feel content, it makes you feel happy, it makes you feel good. Almost like the thing that's killing a whole bunch of people called Oxycontin, which is highly addictive. So let's get away from the drugs. Let's go back to the love. The oxytocin keeps you feeling good. You understand? It works very well with women. It actually works well with men, too. That's why some people say go hug. Hug somebody. Hug somebody every day. But for the men, for the fellas, don't you dare hug too much. When you hug too much, then you release the prolactin. Prolactin, you need to go look up prolactin and see what it does to you when it's released. Alright, makes you sleepy. It might make you tired. It might make you want to get away from whoever you was hugging and getting the oxytocin from before. If you don't know about this, you're going to think there's something wrong with you. Ain't nothing wrong with you. It's just your prolactin, alright? So all you fellas, go look this up. Go get the dynamic down. You're trying to have a loving relationship. Don't let the prolactin stop your acting. Right? So I'm going to put the words on the bottom so you can look them up yourself so you can figure it out. Plastic Blue Balls is out. You think he ain't have information? He had information bright and early the day after Valentine's. And I'm going to end up not trying to be trendy, but look at Plastic Blue Balls here. I did not use 1 ounce of Gorilla Glue. I use all natural products for black hair. And I got 4C here. That's off topic, but people don't need to be messing up their hair out here, you know, with all these unnatural products when we got natural products. You don't need to be messing up your relationship when all you gotta know about is the oxytocin and prolactin dynamic in your body. All right, have a good one. Plastic Blue Ball had to let the information out so people could understand the miracle of blueballism. All right, take care.